Hello everyone and welcome back to Dark Forest Farm in Stardew Valley. Where, oh, we missed Gus's birthday yesterday. Not that we're ever getting people presents at all. that's fine. That's fine. She's sweating in the heat again, which is okay and happens. Mayonnaise, especially in stuff that looks cartoony, always reminds me of this Dexter's Lab, where he mentions a mackerel. Dee Dee asks what a mackerel is, and then this mackerel in this jar goes, "I'm a mackerel, now get me out of this mayonnaise jar!" I found it amusing, but anywho. Let's get all those up. Now we got to... Yeah. Okay, so the wheat was 12. So we'll fill... Yeah, we'll do all 8. The peppers we already have because it stays up there. So we can just sort and deal with that. 5 from the first 3, which is actually really good. 10, 13, 14. Okay, we got more than enough, but that's fine because we are going to be needing extra for future. So we can just toss these in here. Everything's going very nicely. There's probably more to farm up further, so. We do need that 4, though. And we didn't get any common, so that's kind of good, kind of bad. Oh, and let's water this. I'm sure I've missed watering this once or twice. That's why we need these iridium sprinklers as soon as possible. The cows are eating their way through this, so I have to figure out how to make this a little bit more effective. Anywho, let's get the bucket and get the milk. Hello, Cha. Yeah, sticking your tone out. And Frone, right? I got that the right order. The brown one is Frone. Yeah, the brown one's Frone. Anywho. Let's say hi to the chickadoos. And there's only one egg today. That's a shame, but that's fine. It happens. Let's throw these down here. Collect this mushroom. And see if anything else needs farming up down here. All of these are a little bit longer term crops, so I'm not surprised I don't need any of them. Nothing over here. Okay, I think we're good for the day. So the question is what do we do? We do have... We don't have that spinner, but we do have the Dish of the Sea. In which we can... try to get that sturgeon again. Because we do know that he's up in the mountains at the moment. We will actually use... No, wait, that's right. We don't use the fruits for this. We use the veggies. So, pickled parsnips. Come on. There we go. That looks like all of them going. Throw the parsnips back. Yeah, I emptied everything, right? Yep. Okay. Throw those up there as we're gonna get those in the machines. Just like so. Excuse me, I got a frog in my throat for a second there. And let's head up to the mountains to try to catch ourselves a sturgeon. If we can. Like, we only saw one the entire day, which was pretty bad. Maybe there's another place we can fish from that has deeper water so that we can more often get it. Not necessarily. It's all the same color water, so. But eat this to improve our fishing capacity. No, not in that direction. Well, I got it anyways. And nothing? Come on. There's a treasure. Hey. You were being docile. Coal. Oh, very nice. Ooh, you're a little bit active. Not terribly, though. Ooh, one of the largemouth bass. Largemouth bass, if I can speak. Oh, you are hyper, but you're not the sturgeon hyper. What are you? The rainbow trout. At least the music's still going. I can kind of dance it. Whoa. Here he is. Oh. Okay, got him. Oh. Yes, we got that sturgeon. Very nice. That's all of the lake fish now. Which means that, you know what? Let's look. The lake fish. Yep, that's all the lake fish. Ocean fish, what are we missing? We're missing the red snapper. Which I'm not sure when you get a red snapper. Night fish. We still need the night fish. Gosh dang it. An eel and a walleye. Maybe the walleye is a river fish. Because I have a distinct memory of actually catching it in the river to the south of the farm. Or was it up here at the lake? I forget. But I was catching breams up here at the lake too, so. That doesn't make sense either. So. Well, anyways, we'll have that one completed and be able to see what it is. It actually seemed to become a lot more tamed once I got it into the catch bar. Like, legitimately into the catch bar, it seemed to calm down a bit. Which is an interesting thing. Or it just calmed down on its own. Thank you for letting me get the treasure, too. It's another sturgeon. 10 bait, not bad. We are under 100 now. And the music faded. Excuse me. There we go. Got the treasure chest. Rare disc. That doesn't really do much for us. Since we already got one to Gunther. Oh, hello, sturgeon number 3. And gotcha. And it's good that we're getting multiple sturgeon, just so that in case we... Oh, and sturgeon number 4? Or is this a rainbow trout? Oh, it's a largemouth bass. Huh. I was wrong on both accounts. Just so that we can put the less rare type in so that we get the most amount of money when we sell it, so. Oh gosh, what happened there? Okay, let's catch it. Just a chub. A geode. I love that pirate bonus, just getting a random item. It doesn't matter that, that it's random. It's just something extra. Another geode. And the geodes aren't bad, because, I get a random mining thing. Oh, bumped my bike. Sorry. Ah. Good thing it wasn't a sturgeon. I would have lost it. A little distracted there. Bullhead. Anything else? I really do kind of wish that there was a way to get from over here back to the other side. But, based on the looks of it, too, the sturgeon might have been a morning fish, because I've not seen another sturgeon in a little while, actually. So, yeah, that might be a thing. Which might be the same for the red snapper. It might be a morning fish, so we'll need to get out there pretty early. To ensure that we get it, I do believe. So that'll probably be the on the docket for the next day, on the 10th. That we'll head out there to before we do all the farm stuff, just real quick. Only till like noon, and then we'll go back and do all the farm stuff. Anywho, I think this will be the last fish. There we go. And we'll just run around collecting forage. All three of those sturgeons were gold stars, so it didn't change much. Oh, not there. Not there. There. There we go. Actually, let me talk to these guys. Have I completed anything new? Nope. What am I needing? More skellies, more duggies, and more slimes. And more dust sprites. Do you have anything actually decent? Oh, really? You have more stuff now? Oh my gosh. That is massively expensive. Because this is the galaxy sword, right? Yeah. So I could get the galaxy hammer, and I'm guessing you get these all in the same way, so that you take one of the, you'll get one of these three weapons when you, put it over there. Does the most damage. The dagger is actually the slowest. That's weird. It actually looks like the worst because it's one speed less and half the damage. There's not even any crit on it. Ooh. And no boots that are any good. Oh, the insect head. That's interesting. Well, okay then. Oh, he was willing to buy the, ring. I wonder if I take my stuff to them, if they would be willing to buy it then. That would make sense. Well, let's head to the, ooh, Abigail. Ooh, a spice berry. Grab that. And get going. But yeah, let's see what we're going to, reward we get for finishing the lake fish, because I really do forget. Lake fish. Bundle completed. Grab that. Dressed spinner. Not bad. Not bad. So we still have the night fish and the ocean fish. We need that little red snapper. We are growing the sunflower. We can't get a duck feather yet. Pomegranate. Ooh, we need pomegranate. Rabbit's foot we have to get at the Skull Caverns. It's a random drop off of the dragons, actually, which makes it quite scary. We need the truffle, which we need a pig for. And we got the science one done. Very nice. Well, okay then. What else is needed? Oh, that's right, the products up here. What do we need for this? We need the honey, that's right. And jelly. We don't make jelly though, at all. Ooh. We have to change something out so we can make some jelly. Or just wait for the fall and I can get two of the fruits. And I think that's what I'll do. We're just waiting on that one. The quality crops bundle. We do have melons growing, so we can get that, but it's gonna take a moment, or not a moment, a few more days. And we're growing the corn as well, so we'll have the corn here soon as well. Anywho, let's head back to the farm and organize our inventory as it is quite full. Throw the rare disc, the algae, sweet pea. That's actually it. Actually, let's just throw that on, because next time we're going to go fishing, we are going to legitimately be going for the red snapper, because I think it must be a morning fish if it's during the summer. Because there's no other time that it could be out, really. What are we low on? A little more low on iron than copper. We'll cook some of that up. I don't believe I have anything else that requires coal to make, other than the bar or the ingots. So, we'll head to the fridge, I'll throw these in. Sturgeon's a new one, so. And grab those, and I'll actually give the wife a bottle of wine. Throw that up there as a gift. Oh, my dearling, darling. What was it? Deary, darling. Binka Buckaboo or something like that. but I think it was Fievel Goes West, I believe, Tiger, before they actually head out onto the trip. Says something like that to this female cat he was enjoying the company of. Actually, there's enough trees around here. I'm satisfied with chopping you down. Thank you for your contribution. You will be remembered in some degree. You, do you have anything around you? No, there's only those up there growing. You are really close to the edge, and I don't think that you'll actually seed anything. But yeah, see, the cows eat a little bit more. It keeps on getting more and more area effective, because if they eat this one next, then there would be more area on the side. So it's kind of keeping up, but kind of not. See, this is what confuses me. I put pretty much all these in at the same time, and then this one's taking like 20 minutes longer. Oops. Not what I meant. Put that back. There we go. Okay, let's put that away and start the next day. We can move those over. Yeah. Yes, go to sleep for the night. We do need to visit the quarry and clear it out again. Okay, she's not doing art over there. I wouldn't mind being an artist either, but there's only a couple pieces of art that I could do. And what I mean by that is that there's only a couple pieces of art, that I do. So. Oh, that's right, the luau. Oh, God, the luau. We could save the cheese. I forgot to save something for the luau. Oh, dear. You know what? We're going to save this cheese if all else fails. Because it does not look like we have anything else that we could throw in. Oh, wait. Yes, we do. It's just not high quality, though, is the problem. So none of that is harvestable? Nope. Let's keep this watered because the hops will actually make for good things to make in the winter. Let's go in here. Grab the bucket. I lost my brain for a second. Milk. Milk. Ah. If I could have gotten a large milk, that would have helped because that would have gotten me a high quality cheese. Actually, and that being said, I don't even have a high quality cheese, so I don't think we'll do the cheese, actually, to be fair. Anything harvestable down here? Please say yes. Yes, there is. I could put some cabbage in it. Oh, thank God. So let's get all of this up. And hope that we have enough gold star ones to... impress the, No. That's not how it works. That tree needs to grow. Like, bad. Okay, let's move this and... Oh, and that's why that was moved out a little. And that out of the way. We need 32. We only need one cabbage. So we're gonna actually throw the cabbage down there. Throw these up here. So we need 32, so we're gonna just fill these machines up. Because we need a lot of them. See how many these get and see if we can't get to a closer estimation. We need 10 more, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we'll throw in 6, just for good measure. even though I think that last one was just 1, that gave us enough. Let's head back over here and replant all of these. There we go. And now we can sell all of these gold ones. Put that one a little closer. Oh, we forgot to go get the reds number. Ugh. Let's still try. Our inventory is really full. Let's throw that in there. But yeah, the talk of Luau. Tomorrow, did he say? Distracted me. Or is it in a week? No, it is tomorrow. Okay. So yes, I did need to ensure that I had something. Let's throw the rest in here. That's a lot of fruit. gosh, yeah, we're not gonna make it for early morning. So never mind, we'll ignore that. We might go to the Skull Caverns to try to get a rabbit's foot. So actually, we need to sell that cheese too. We're gonna leave the cabbage on us so that we don't forget to grab it tomorrow. So let's head off to the Skull Caverns. Yes. But yeah, so I need to remember, go to the beach before doing any of the farming. The next couple days are going to have some harvests. So I'm gonna have to try and not be distracted. please tell me it's another comet. We got one of every type of coconut. You put the lime in the coconut and shake it all up. You put the lime in the... I did that last time. Damn it, I'm repeating my jokes now. Anyways, let's get into the Skull Caverns and see if there's any dragons for us to kill. The slimes aren't bad either because they drop iridium, but there's not a lot that requires iridium that I need right now. Which is kind of the sucky part. It's like a really rare material, yet I don't really need it. Oh, gosh, dang it. There was one left. There we go. Anything? Nope. Okay, then. Let's start mining up these to try to find the ladder down. Or a hole down. What? He hit me twice. How? And that's why I don't like fighting things from the bottom, is that the range seems a little wonky. Keep him in that corner. It's perfect. I am getting a lot of stuff really quick. We'll throw the algae up there and eat it. Try to heal ourselves. A little, if nothing else. I love this music too. Just it has the normal and then it goes into this very soft portion. I can't kill any of the bugs. There must be a way to be able to kill them. No. Okay, that's everything. So let's start mining to try to get the ladder. Oh, ladder or hole, either one. Please reveal yourself. Oh, there we go. Thank you. We ask unto thee to reveal thyself. Ooh, mummy. We haven't seen a mummy yet. Oh, that's right. They can only be killed after you knock them down. And only with explosives. Of which I do not want to waste. There we go. And I do believe they can still hurt you when they're down. Right? Nope. Okay, good. Ooh, diamond. Don't mind if I do. But anywho, keep mining up. But yeah, I just don't want to waste the explosives. So, Latter, can thee reveal thyself to me? And I would be much appreciative. No. Please. Just a little bit. Not that this isn't bad, because I'm getting a lot of level on my, thing. Oh, God. Nope. Timer. Worst time ever to go off. Nope. Stop. Oh, man, that crit for 101 or 201. Holy cow. Just keep pushing him. There we go. Keep you in the corner. You are not baby, so I will keep you in the corner. My sister used to watch a lot of that movie, so. throw that down for a second as I eat this white algae. Because it's not really needed, but I could use the healing. Each one's kind of like one hit from... Wow. Okay, I am going to kind of just use a mega bomb there. What do I not need? Don't need the dwarf scroll. Because this is a lot of rocks. Oh, and it revealed the ladder. Very nice. Was there anything else, though, real quick? No. And no. Because I checked over here, I do believe. Yeah, nothing. Okay. And most surprisingly, though, no holes. Oh dear. These freaking mummies. Ah! Now the big problem is if you, if he's blocking off a narrow corridor. And... What do I not want? Actually, I have enough slime, so I'll get rid of the slime for that. I hear something else. What was that? Not zombies. Gosh, the word escapes me. I just said it. Mummies. There we go. Okay, let's mine up because we need the ladder down. Get the sword at the ready and knock him down again. He gets back up just to be knocked down. No, that's not right. But still, it's a song. Not from a group I particularly like. Their lyrics, though catchy in sound, just is actually very kind of weird message. So, or it's just not delivered right, you know? Because that's the thing with music is that stuff can be delivered weird. There we go. Can I please get a ladder? Mr. Ladder, can thy reveal them, or can thee reveal thyself to me? Yeah, old English. Not necessarily bad, but a little confusing every now and then. I'm gonna get this place all dug out. Maybe if I herd them together and blow them up together. That would be a thing. Oh, there we go. Never mind. We are going down. Yeah, I don't want the lead rod anyways. We do need wood, even though that is a very scant amount of it. Freaking A. Do we need sap? We don't need sap. Oh, man. Oh, man. Slifer just got no Slifer just got no swipened. Oh, man. Every time. I can't believe it. How does she get me every time? And why do I listen to her? Don't ask why he's Brooklyn, because right at the end there. Four levels. A little bit of hurt, but this will be the last level we go to. I really do want that ruby. I don't care for the glow light. And I really do want that emerald. We don't need the sap, as we said. I think we're pretty good on clay, so we'll do it like that. We have some more aquamarine up here. This is a very rocky level, which isn't bad. Like I said, we still need to max out our mining. Anything up here? No, just the ladder. Oh, I see you trying to sneak up on me like that. Ooh, that crit though. You know what would go right here very well? A mega bomb. Let's see if I can get away fast enough. That was a little scary. Yeah, nothing more for a mega bomb. Oh, thank you. Anything immediately? Nope. Other than dragon. Let's see if we can get a rabbit's foot from you. No, but the weight down, so we will check that. And that's just a bunch of mummies, so we will leave, actually, to start heading back. So not terribly productive in the mines. Maybe getting the level tonight, but yeah, I don't know. So, but not bad. Anywho, let's get back and sell the things that we don't need, such as ruby, fire quartz, aquamarine, emeralds, topaz, diamonds. We got 10 freaking omni geodes. Holy cow. But yeah, wait. That coconut. That one. Let us toss these in here. We'll throw the geode over there. And that goes in with the fruits up here. Then two more diamonds. And then we should have one more cheese or something. Yep. Oh, you're still out? Yeah, there's kind of a charm to the city, but it is kind of nice to be out where you don't have a siren passing by your door every couple hours. Not that I do, but every now and then. And it really irritates when it's in the middle of the night, too. Not that actually I've heard any in the middle of the night, but there is some, like, pretty late at night, like 8, 9 o'clock. But anywho, that will be it for the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, and like I said, ooh, this is a good question. Do leave a like if you enjoyed it, and do subscribe to catch the next episode as it comes out. I kind of like this one, but geodes. You know what? I'm going to go with the gemologist because we do grow a couple gems ourselves, so. Anywho, if you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, please leave those in the comment section below, and I'll get back to you as quick as I can. Wow, that 3 diamonds, that's what did it, for the most part, is the 3 diamonds. The 3 aquamarines didn't hurt either. And the 2 rubies. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, and have a good one. Goodbye.